Is it so small a thing to have enjoyed the sun, to have lived light in the spring, to have loved, to have thought, to have done, to have advanced true friends, and beat down baffling foes, that we must feign a bliss of doubtful future date, and while we dream on this lose all our present state, and relegate to worlds yet distant our repose? Not much, I know. You prize what pleasures may be had, who look on life with eyes estranged, like mine, and sad, and yet the village churl feels the truth more than you, who's loath to leave this life which to him little yields, his hard dusky sunburned wife, his often labored fields, the boors with whom he talked, the country spots he knew. But thou, because thou hearst men scoff at heaven and fate, because the gods thou fearest fail to make blessed thy state, tremblest, and wilt not dare to trust the joys there are. I say, fear not. Life still leaves human effort scope. But, since life teems with ill, nurse no extravagant hope. Because thou must not dream, thou needst not then despair.